Yes.
All right, we're done with day two. And we mostly worked on today her recall and stays. I didn't get a chance to really work too much on going to her place and staying there, but doing the stay work will transfer over to that pretty easily into the map being an implied stay. So if she can hold a stay in other situations, she can hold an implied stay on a mat. Doing the recall. A recall is a two-part behavior. One, she has to come to us, then she has to sit. And the reason why we teach them to sit and the recall, tequila, is so that whenever she comes to you, she doesn't come and then keep going. Or she doesn't come and as soon as you reach for her, she runs off. So it's something we want to teach them to come to us and sit so we can catch them on their collar, to touch them, to snap a leash. So right now she's wrestling and that's the perfect time to be working on this recall stuff. So what I'm going to do is say her name, come, and then ask her to sit when she's here. Eventually, I'm not going to have to ask for a sit. It's going to be, she's going to come running in when I say come, and she's going to sit automatically. So this is what it should look like. Mary, come. Good girl. Sit. Yes, good girl. And remember, she's going to get those paychecks for that, because we just started working on it today, versus the leash walking auto sit. Okay. She hasn't gotten as many treat rewards for that anymore. Now it's good girls petting. So you can see that paycheck quickly will fade out. Unless she's in a high stimulus environment, then I'll add more treats to it or higher value. So she's really wrestling again. Mary, come. Good girl. Sit. Yes. Good girl. You want to make sure you kind of break up come with that kind of thing so that she doesn't learn that word means I'm always done. I always get my leash on. I always have to leave my friends. So we're going to do that one more time to show you again. Mary, come. Good girl. Yeah, come on. Sit. Good girl. Yeah. Girl, okay. And I am giving that okay release word. The reason why I'm doing this is, again, I want it to be implied. When you come to me, you sit, you're going to stay there until I release you or give you another command and kind of move on. The other thing worked on today is stay. So, wait, you have to go potty. With stay, if you tell them to do it, it's implied. They have to stay there. Whenever they ever get up from it, they need to be released. With that release word okay, or put into another command. If she were to be put into a sit and a stay, and I didn't say the release word, I didn't give her a new command, and she broke, I have to mark it automatically. Mark it with a no, and give her a leash correction. So I'm going to put her on leash to start, because I think this will be a little too difficult for her. Hey. Hi. Spicy. Oh, you're gross. Okay, Mary. Come. Come on, let's go. Hi, girl. Now, this is going to be real difficult because her and Spicy are really revved up. Mary, sit. Good girl. Stay. No. Stay. Did you see how I marked that with the no and gave her a little leash correction? Because she went to get up. You don't have to wait till she's fully up to give her a no and a correction. As soon as she makes the move, give it to her. Now, if she were to auto-correct really fast before I could give her a leash correction, I would have let her go. But she was still leaning a little, so I gave her that little pop of the leash, and she sat back. No, sit. Yes. Good girl. Again. She went to kind of lay down to break. No. Sit. Good girl. And this puppy's really proven to be a little difficult right now because they're both a little fired up. Good stay. really wants to play with her friend and it's after dinner time playtime, she still has to listen if I were to call her away from her or ask her for those stays. Mary, come on. Sit. So I'm going to mark it. No, sit. Yes. You saw that kind of caught her attention. She's like, oh. Oh, man. Time to work. Okay. I'm going to break her out of it again. Every time I say this little thing comes running, to run her up again. Mary, sit. I didn't have to give her any corrections. She jumped right away from her friend and sat down. Stay. So if she earns the break, I'm going to get up or walk over to her, take her leash, say no, give her a little pop, and move on. Again. It's slowly building up to more of that. It's slowly building up that duration, the distance, time, but every single time she breaks, no correct. You'll see in some of the videos I posted a lot of the ones where she kind of messes up, so you can see that correction during the learning phases where she'll start to get up. And she's like, oh, okay. I can go back to my sit. We'll work a lot more on it, but so far I think she's doing really well.